Let us take a young, happy and healthy, naturally beautiful. Beauty tells of well-function. Young maiden on a flowery meadow as an example of a paradise. You may ask, how is this a militarily strong way to arrange things? I must refer to my usual example of a wooden leg working less well than a real alive leg. Also stiff and reactive parts of the body and mind of whatever alive thing work less well than those parts as healthily functioning, healthily working and reactive. So the young maiden is an example of a healthy, well-functioning, and since she has a rewarding social life too, she is a good social example to others about those healthy ways of to live. The world being huge and complex, it does not matter whether you were giving a strong manly structure or a so-called weak female structure. If you just can serve as a model to the best kind of way to live to others, since there are so very many of the others anyway, and the maiden isn't stiff like the men. She's alive and has an excellent understanding about life and about the world. Well, this is a feministic perspective, but should be militarily correct.